This 2-minute tutorial reviews how to log on to the Polaris staff client and basic navigation. Logging on to the staff client is a 2-step process. The first step is to connect to the Polaris remote desktop. Select the login shortcut from your computer's desktop. This icon may appear or be labeled differently on your computer. Next, enter the name of the workstation you are using. If the workstation information is saved, you will only need to enter the workstation password. The second step of the login process is to enter your staff username and password. Use the same username and password you used to log into Leap. The workstation name auto-populates the username field. Delete the workstation name and enter your own username and password. Select OK. If needed, use the drop-down menu to select your library branch. We are logged on. This is the staff client toolbar. As you can see, there are both written menu headings and icons. The colored circles, commonly referred to as marbles, reflect the main menu categories. The icons that follow the marbles are the menu selections. Hover over any marble or icon to see a description. Click on the marble to expand or collapse that menu section. The marbles and icons reflect the written menu options at the top of the client, so you can use either the icons or the written menu to navigate, depending on which you prefer. Click on a written menu heading to display the options. The paper icon at the far left of the client is for creating a new record or object. Click on the paper icon to open a list of options. You can also access these options by selecting File, then New on the written menu at the top of the client. As you make menu selections, windows will open where you can perform the desired functions. These windows will remain open until you close them and will layer one on top of the other. This way you are able to navigate back and forth between windows as needed. When you are finished in the client, select File and either log off or exit. Log off will log the current user off, but keeps the client open for the next user. Exit will log the current user off and close the client. After exiting the client, select the log off icon on your computer's desktop and select Connect when prompted to terminate the remote desktop connection to Polaris. This was a 2-minute tutorial introduction to the Polaris staff client. If you have any questions, please email help@ccslib.org.